When we worked with multiple levels, we made it so that we could change the backdrop once the cat got to a door. But we might want to do more complicated things in between levels. For example, you might want to make the game slightly harder in these higher levels. To do this, it can be helpful to keep a variable that keeps track of what level you're on. Here I have my scripts to switch levels. When the green flag is clicked, the cat moves to the left side of the screen, then I wait until he's touching the door. Then I broadcast switch to level 2, which tells the backdrop to change. Then I tell the cat to go to the left. Then I again wait for him to touch the door. Once he touches the door, I broadcast switch to level 3 and move him back to the left. If he touches the door again, then I say I win. I'm going to add a variable called level, which will help us keep track of what level we're at each of these points. So at the beginning, we'll start off at level 1. So I can set level to 1. Once he touches the door, that's when it switches to level 2. So after that, I can say set level to level 2. Okay, and then again, I wait until he's touching the door. And after he does that, that's when level 3 starts. And in the end, I wait until he touches the door and it's over. So here, I could say this is level 4 or sort of like game over. Either way. Let me click the green flag to start this script. When I get started, it sets level to 1 and it moves the cat to the left. I wait until I'm touching the door so I can move the character to the right. When he touches the door, level will become 2. We broadcast switch to level 2, which sets the background to yellow, and we move the cat back to the left. Then again, we wait until he touches the door. After he touches the door this next time, we'll set level to 3. Watch how level changes. So again, we set level to 3. It's 3 now. We broadcast switch to level 3, which set the backdrop to green. We went to the left at x is negative 200. And then again, we're going to wait until he's touching the door. Once he touches the door, we're going to set the level to 4 and say I win. Check it out. Looks good. You can try using a script like this, and then use the variable level to determine how difficult each level is.